Welcome to my guide. How to insert threaded comments for discussions in Excel. Click on Excel, select a workbook to edit. Select a cell. Right-click the cell and then click New Comment. Type your comment in the text box. Click the Post button, or press Ctrl+Enter. You have successfully inserted threaded comment for discussions in Excel. Thank you from MyGuide.